quit my Well, I forgot to say. Oh, I'm gonna have to stop the broadcast and advance this. Okay. So yo. Now I notice it sounds like pretty different, and I'm finna invite some people so they can see this. Let's see. Play some broadcast, yeah. I'm inviting some people. Yo, today we'll be playing story mode, new game, because I'm pretty sure, we don't want to go on this yet. Let's start, moderate, just like normal, lock on, aim off, of course, camera assist off, vehicle camera assist here. Okay. Yeah. What? Oh yeah. Can you? Let's do this. Yo, comment your name. Who is watching right now? New game data. My bad if y'all can't see the screen right now. Comment who is watching right now. I'm on shorted. Let me know who's watching. And thank you for joining. Okay, well. Wait, so I guess this was supposed to happen.
Nathan. Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Yes, it does.
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
So I think that's Nadine when she was younger. She starts to get older. Or like he's about like a teenager. Who that?
Sam.
Oh, Sam. Yeah. Well, I know Sam is the brother, I guess. Probably brother or like someone that's helping him. I think why I chose Sony Saturdays. Well, I don't know why I chose Sony Saturdays. I should have chose like Sam Saturdays and stuff. Don't ask how like literally know where to go. I play like Naughty Dog, I know what to do. Apparently it was raining, so.
Okay, nice and quiet.
I'm also gonna crouch.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Damn it.
A young man, watch your mouth.
Whoa. It's my file.
He's a young boy. Nathan immediately ended up on the Edwards, knocking a large boy down, ran over to separate the boys, but not before they both managed to calm themselves, okay? Is there anything else? Right back. Rotate. Out of hands, okay?
Gotta get to that window.
Sister.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Catherine?
Darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Play Nathan Drake in. Play The Uncharted. Bro, this is like the only Naughty Dog game I have. I wonder if I could like download any though. Then like I'll show you. I would have something like Naughty Dog thing or but
almost there.
But yo, tomorrow, East Faith and Call of Duty. I know y'all haven't been in Call of Duty every time. It'll be with
Sam.
Yeah, it's Sam. So like first thing on the list is really like Monday is Mason Monday.
Alright.
I told Mason Monday specifically from Call of Duty. Black Ops 2.
Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me he'd stay out of trouble though.
But he was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because—
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, don't stay out. Yeah, stay out of trouble.
Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand.
You're not get older. I'm gonna be older than like
that. Right.
So first thing is Black Ops 3. Then Trolling Tuesday, which is basically Fortnite with Iron Trophy.
Some Bible retreat.
Have something to do with trolling. Not troll.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
Why keep on going there?
This way.
I can't really edit it.
That was easy. Come on.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch.
Look at that road.
This.
Whoa.
And now? We take the high road.
And now you take these nuts.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
So he's dating somebody. And then.
Okay.
So, like.
No guts. No glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
That's how real pro does it. Oh, look.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Nothing to it, but dead. Dead. You know what I'm saying when I say dead? Actually, me.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying when I say totally. Dead? Hey,
through here.
Right, right behind you.
Dead. 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 Hey,
there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Cause of, you know.
Oh, no. Nathan!
It's his fault that he died. He's gonna push me off. Now, we're currently gonna be doing
right
like
down the middle.
Chapter after
nice
next.
Nice and easy.
Nice.
So,
and easy.
I'm sorry. We're gonna each round.
I think that's
well, each time I live stream, we're gonna do.
You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Each round, we're gonna do. See for sure, no way. Do you gotta use it real fast? I hope you do. Yeah, no, I know, I know. I could just. Yeah, that's my new fault, little boy. I'm like, it's the old Sam's the same place.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
You
ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me.
I can do it better.
Your turn.
Okay.
I can do it better. Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Ah, shit! Come on.
I did it.
Yeah. Of course you did.
Hey, no, you almost got me killed. You bet. I'll go first. You almost got me killed. Come on, give it to me. I'll throw it. Move back. Come on, give it to me. I want it. Give it to me.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Thank you. I want it. It's
really?
Not like.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Better follow my lead.
Attaboy, okay. Nathan.
Whoa!
Maybe not like that, too. I guess I'll
okay.
Go down this way.
Now, head down.
I will head down. Yes, we'll be watching a movie. We will not be skipping
like
no
that.
Movies. We won't see the movie.
We're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years,
couple
when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well,
yeah, nothing
you know,
about our lives
the bike
fair.
Wasn't
Hold
the only...
I'm gonna take this off so y'all can hear now. My bad if y'all can't really hear. My bad.
I have to ruin the next.
What?
My fault the fact that y'all can't hear. My fault.
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
Yeah, well... We'll still be
you ready
playing
for this?
Kid Nathan. Let's see.
Hell yeah.
Will we be playing as Nathan? No. Okay. We'll be playing as Nathan.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Come on, hit.
¡Eliminado!
¡Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh!
¡Oh, dang!
¡Dale una paliza!
¿Te gusta esto?
¿Eh? ¡Ay, dang! ¡If I get 4,000!
¡Pero cómo te sales de esto!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánenmelo!
Back at
you. Lucha
como un hombre.
All right. I got you now.
Toma esto, pendejo. No puedo.
Estás por meterte con nosotros.
Puedes hacerlo.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
Sí, Gustavo. No. Shit.
Te voy a matar, come mierda.
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Míralo. Ya basta.
All right.
No, amigo. Ya basta, idiota. Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh?
So, where am I now?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here?
Huh?
Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
I guess I'm in Mexico or something. I don't know. El Paso. Not really to his big, but...
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too.
Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy. Ah.
All right, cálmate.
I won't move until I want to move, right?
Yeah,
I
want to
move.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
I guess I'm still in part. I think I'm still in part. No, I'm not really in party right now, so...
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
¡Ey, Vargas! Cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. Si no escuchaste. ¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
What did you hear you say? You have cancer.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Okay, yeah. So, we're gonna do about an hour gameplay, which should be about three chapters. I don't know specifically how much last time
Your
I checked.
Your other left?
Yes, sir. Through here?
Okay.
Here we are.
All right. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No, 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 no. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
Didn't Rafe turn evil? I'm sure Rafe.
Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah.
It is just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Okay.
There we go, piece of cake.
Okay. Over here. Wait, hold on. Is there a treasure down here? No, not knowing everything. They always have treasures, right?
What have we here?
Got me a treasure. Option to inspect. I'm gonna inspect this. Looks like the first treasure we have found.
Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Let's have a look at the letter right now. What's up? Okay. But let's read though, let's see what it says. Expense stealth had me in change for a variety of violence. Stand acute, can accuse being a part of prison. The trial emerged from remedy. I shall immediately perish by hanging. I confess to you now, I was a member of the Captain Harry's crew with my fellow crew members. I took part in plunging the Hindu guns way. We committed many atrocious acts of God, and now must pay for our sins. I accused on a hostile spinning in prison before the ocean, and long another peaceful moment you with it. That is my aggressive meaning. I am peace with my fate. I hope someday you'll find your way to the final place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise. Your loving father, Joseph Burns. Okay. Well, in that case, is there anything else I'm supposed to get right here? You know, this could be like some
bingo
stuff. Like, I might have.
Now we're in business.
Need stuff. See, is there anything hidden right here? Okay, no, not all. You, like, stuff will just come out obvious. Just like the treasure, you need to actually find it. It won't be that obvious.
All right, this should do the trick.
Did it. Oh.
And there's Burns' prison cell. How do I get up there?
Yeah, how do I get there? Maybe I use, just like in the original. Psych. Not like it.
Here we go.
I played the original.
Burns, you poor bastard. Most of Avery's crew escaped to Scotland, but you got stuck in Panama.
I played the original, completed the original, completed part two, completed the second, and I had it on my PlayStation, but my PlayStation had to be fun.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Now my cousin watching this. And like I know there was a prison fight.
Gotta find the highest cell.
And their fighting skills are actually pretty good. I was watching I was watching this with my cousin before he had got it.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to?
Let's see if I fall down there, that would be something. So yeah, I knew there was gonna be treasure somewhere around here. That's how nice dog is. There's another treasure.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
No, the bunch of the ex-bab stole the fear in the house of the thing. The main men in the tower started fighting themselves in my feet and begged for mercy one day. I hope that he was so pleased from their exclusive campus. September 1996. It's hanging to the rest of the pirates on this morning. I was sold a bun and get bolted enough to offer bribe as the hood was placed around his head and remember from his fast treasure. Ask him where the whore could be found and drop him, as he answered, I have no patience in my pirate falsehood. Whoa, wait, it said pain, what is it? I don't know. After those moves, it's a pain. Now I gotta get it up here.
Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
So that's the news.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite.
Okay. So,
where to begin?
That equals that. Do I gotta look in the map or something? Flip. But I know it's dead, but like, what does it mean?
Holy crap.
Like,
someone had a lot of time on their hands. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
See. Yeah, what does it mean?
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. Here's the other half. Now then.
Oh, okay, fold.
That's
now
more like it. Okay, so got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
Alright, so I guess that's Sagittarius. That is Scorpio. Okay, so let's see. Two that. Cross sign and two. Is it right there? No, it's not right there.
10 and 2. X and II.
What have you found? Well, it was talking about.
Look at that.
This chick is on gold. Flip.
Digna factis recipimus. This is it. All right. Time to head back.
Wait, I'm sure there's something. Is there like a treasure right here? Or something? No, okay, so there isn't a treasure. Or unless there was. Like, what I gotta do?
Come on!
Dude, why don't you just.
Gotta watch that first step.
Wait, you gotta watch your first step. What's your mouth?
Down we go.
Now what?
Okay, I thought I had to like this one.
Careful.
Careful, yeah. Not like this is gonna break. See, it's not gonna break.
Alright, one more time.
Hold on.
Yeah, I see right through that.
Big boot the door.
Ah, there goes my shoulder.
Hit the door, big boot the door. It's a nigga. I was gonna do shit right there.
This Vargas. I want a cut. I want in.
And on nothing.
Oh, crap. No. Whoa!
Oh, I just got to say. By skill. You know what I'm saying? I seriously thought I was gonna die. Yeah, come on, I'm not gonna let's see you guys.
Now we're talking.
Any treasures? No treasures, okay? Is there anything else?
You made it.
Right here.
What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah. It was somebody who was like a sneaky thing. He just took that like, wow. So cool. And now
you're
what
not talking
I
to him.
Talk to
come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas.
They
have
to treat them like
kids. Pero lo hice, ¿eh? ¿Verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Niggas, what? Oh, yo soy Jan. Cosa. What the Jesus, are you saying? No, no, Cosa.
Just another day at the office.
No, I don't know.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich
also,
asshole comes in on the tail end.
Comment down below who watched.
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Mm. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't swear.
Let me know who's watching this.
Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Well, who this? This Jisner? Oh, it is Jisner. Yeah.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit. Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made.
What's up, Jason?
It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay, he accepted his punishment with grace.
But, and Jesus like, brought him. You can't relate. The last ring almost over.
Penitent thief.
After I finish this chapter?
Yeah.
It's like, I'm done.
What?
Just laying on that.
You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole.
Oh, dang.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many... friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde yeah. Para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Ah! Jesus,
did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Gotta save it for later. What's your badass?
Where's
my chance?
Come on! Come here, you. Damn. Siéntate! Get out of my purse!
What are they, Seringo?
Damn! Some help here! Get
basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
I think they're saying like worded.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you.
Now to zero.
I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25
Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Yeah, sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Do you want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Oh, dang.
God damn it.
Where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse. But which way? I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up!
There, it's open.
Got it. Then go.
Come on. I don't see the lighthouse.
Let's just get away from the bar.
Down this way. Seriously? Isn't he? Not if we're quick. Come on, after you. They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this.
Oh shit. Guard.
Hold on, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
Yes, this way.
That's right. Just keep searching over there. Mind us. There it is.
Come on! Don't drop the box.
All right, get going. I'm right behind you.
Come on, you
Sam, no. No, you hold on. Hold on. Sam! Give me your other arm. Come on, reach. No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join
Ooh,
him.
Ooh, we're about to end just this.
Have it your way.
Ooh.
That's not strange. Sam. Oh, God, no. No. I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right?
This is how we're gonna end it here. Thank you for watching. I would like y'all to learn. And I will see y'all later. Peace out.